in high school. You're hard-pressed to find tennies belonging to a Gladys or an Orpha. Which is why this Ruth...
Hi.
How are you?
...had a couch waiting for Wade, Anastasia, and Jennifer.
What are you testing today?
Three juniors getting schooled by one senior.
I taught girls physical education.
Madrid's history teacher and the nursing home administrators figured a joint history project might open some eyes.
But we didn't have any running water, so you hauled your water all in from outside where you pumped it this way.
They had no idea friendships would blossom and the talk would be so real.
Did you hear about the bombing yesterday?
Yes, I did. Well, that's as horrible as you can get.
At 96, Ruth remembers Pearl Harbor, JFK, and 9/11. But at 96, she can also appreciate what's changed.
You're right there. You see people running and people injured, and you didn't see that at that time. You could imagine, but your imagination wouldn't do it.
Reading a book just gives you facts. It gives you what you need to know about it. To actually talking to someone who's lived through it gives you all the little details, the personal information.
8 decades can be a barrier between neighbors.
I've never actually been in here and talked to people.
But start a conversation, and 80 years can be an opportunity to learn about the strangers on the other end of life.
Some of these young people are much, much more responsible than you think they are.
Eric Hansen, KCCI 8 News.
Like I told you, I love to talk.
Iowa's News Leader.